And of course, you know, but it's deserted because your holiday up there. And there we are together. And that's what Daddy used to look like, guys, before he got ill. I know you remember me like that, Dylan, a little bit, but of course, Emily, my friend, you know, you never looked like no Daddy before this disease took hold. There you go, Dylan. This is at your auntie Anna's house. Oh, that house leaves, doesn't it? I promise you, I don't know what the date is. I think it is about, it's either the 6th or 7th of January 2024 here. It's definitely Saturday, and it's the day that your birthday present arrived, Dill, even though your birthday is not for another 6 months. More than 6 months. So, I mean, you might not get to see this for, you know, 10, 15 years. I hope you'll find this somewhere on the internet, somewhere down the line. But you got your SIM card today, and God bless you. You called me and took a chance on taking it. So we've got to speak very briefly. And I said, I see that your birthday present was delivered today, Dylan. I said, yeah, I haven't opened it though. What is a Galaxy tablet? So, well, now you know what that is, so. I think you're more pleased that you need a telephone there. And, so that's what the day is today. It's Saturday evening on that day. And Emily, I promised you earlier on today that I would, having played an electric version of Where Does the Sun Go To Tonight, that I would come back and do an acoustic version. I didn't think I was going to make it, I've got to be honest. It's a bit of a haul, but I got the carcass up. And this is going to be a very short version. I'm going to soundtrack this photo montage of you guys. So just photos of happier times, of happy times, you know. When was there never a happy time with you guys, you know? And I don't think this is going to be in tune at all. I counted, there's 8 G harmonicas here. And they've all got either rusty reeds or dead reeds or unsoaked reeds or reed riches. This is about the best I can get. Anyway, it's your words that count, Emily, not my mellifluous. Whether to turn the big light off. Maybe I'm going to keep the spotlight on me. But,
I must be in the spotlight.
Where's the other camera pointing? I don't know where that's pointing to. Well, I don't need to be there. How to do this? Finger picked or? For a 3-minute song. I think it may be too out of tune to even. Thank you. does the sun go to at night? I need to know if that's alright. Does it sink into the sky's lake? Well, what kind of mysterious shapes would that make? Thank you. always think that to two sons. Not Tucson, Arizona. This is the one I was telling you about the other day, Dylan. That I found. That was your first ever face painting. Boy, you were not happy with it. So as far as I know, your last ever face painting as well. And this is your tribe that I was telling you about. It was a three-part thing. I'm not entirely sure what the parts meant. And this is how I've still got all those memories in there. And wherever you guys are too, Dylan and Emily, I hope that you know you have some memories. And if you can find these things that I'm sticking up in various places on the internet, you know, just keep searching. Your childhood is still there, secure and little bits like that. Love you with all my heart and all my soul, every fibre of my being.